we're always looking for different ways to do things on a larger scale, I guess. And like Jeremy mentioned, you know, a little bit from a lot of people goes a long way. And we saw a shoe drive as a way that we could get a ton of people involved in the community and helping the community in a way that wouldn't be so difficult to pull off.
Hi, my name is Regina, and I'm here at the Matrix. I'm one of the seniors at the Matrix. The shoes and everything, this is what we need.
So we collected 936 pairs exactly of shoes to donate. And our main avenue of promotion was really through social media. We created the event, of course, but 936 pairs didn't come from our closet, and without the community, we couldn't have done this. We ultimately felt that Matrix was the best fit just because of what they've done for the community and what they strive to do. We just felt like there was a lot of opportunity where we knew the shoes would end up on someone's feet who needs them.
My name is Sheila Brown. I'm at Matrix Community Center. I come here because they give out good shoes. I use the shoes over, me and my daughter, we wear them as a breast cancer walk, the pink ones for next week. I'm a two-time breast cancer survivor. And I like the donations that you guys give out. We continue to do so and bless the community.